Utah Senator and former Massachusetts Governor Mitt Romney has stitches and a black eye after a bad fall over the weekend in Boston. Romney says he fell while he was visiting his grandkids. He didn't elaborate on exactly what happened, but he said it was so bad that he was knocked unconscious and had to go to the hospital. Romney returned to the Senate today with bruises on his face and, he says, a swollen lip.